And now the main question is, if the base survived till then, is he having a small PP? Boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, F in the chat for this person's small PP. Raise the PP and go in front. Boom! 17. Oh, you are a heavy too. Heavy big boy. Are you giving up yet? Don't you dare to give up. Raise the PP. Do you want to dance? Okay, how about this? Do you want to dance? Just a bit. Okay, look. Hop, hop, hop. No flanking allowed. No flanking. No ice. Okay, you can flank. Never mind. You can flank. You can flank. Everything. E25 with the high explosives.
Come on. Let's go.
When you thought you have seen everything, there is a guy with E25 high explosives. When you actually thought you have seen everything in World of Tanks. I mean, holy bananas from Banana Land, my man. Holy fucking shit. Plus on top of that, how many high explosives do you have, sir? I am speechless, you know? When you are thinking, I have seen everything in World of Tanks. I know how this game is looking like. You're meeting E25, which is spamming full here at you. Madness. You know what? That reminds for me Psycho Dad. He used to request E25 with a full high explosives.
Splash damage 19. How many high explosives this guy is having, fellas?
How many high explosives this gentleman is carrying in his E25? I do not have absolutely anything to say.